Hi friends, and welcome to a new vlog.
My kitchen is kind of crazy right now. I just went grocery shopping, so all my fruit is in the sink. And I got some dishes from breakfast on the other side, so it's kind of crazy.
But I don't know what it is, but I'm really into my getting this home together bag right now. And right now, I really want to do something with this kitchen. So our dishes strainer recently broke. I've ordered a new one. I also ordered a dish caddy and a couple other things for the house. So what I'm about to do is start dinner and just kind of get this kitchen together. I'm also a little irritated with my camera. Like, some of the buttons aren't working properly. I don't know if it's something that I did or if it's a function that's off. I don't know what happened, but some of my buttons aren't working properly and I need to figure out what's going on because it's driving me crazy. Upstairs bathroom because Mike broke the other one. Sink stopper. Dish caddy for like soaps, sponges, brushes, all that good stuff.
Happy birthday, Mommy!
Thank you. My birthday's in November. I'm not making anything. I'm opening some packages that we needed.
Opening packages?
Yeah. Okay. It looks a little small, but it says it's spacious, so let's see. So what I think I'm gonna do, since this is a lot smaller than our old one, well actually it's not a lot smaller, but it's more compact because it still has, seems like it has the same amount of space, but it's more compact. I think I'm gonna put one of those mats right here for like glassware. So I just realized this one doesn't really have a lot of storage for cups, so that's not fun. See, this is why I put Mike in charge of ordering things like this. But I can put the bar mat out for cups. So I'll probably just do that. I just needed to get rid of that old one because it was really getting on my nerves.
Hey, brother.
Hey, there.
Mommy. Hmm? Grandma's at work. All right, I'm about to clear out the dishwasher, load it up, wash all the old dishes, and then I'll come back because I got a lot going on here. Thank you.
dishwasher is going, but this is what we have so far. Like I said, I'm gonna put a bar mat here and then put the cups over there to dry. But yeah, I'm not mad at it. It looks a lot more organized, not so cluttered. Got my knives here, big spoons.
Good morning, friends. It is Friday morning. I am so tired. Cairo did not want to sleep last night. He went to sleep around maybe like 11-ish, woke up around 12:30, and stayed up until like 2:30, 2:45-ish. Then Mike tried to put him in the playpen. Well, his playpen is the best in it. Around like 4-something, and he was having a fit. So last night was just a mess. My camera's about to die. I didn't charge it last night, so let me go. I'm about to cook them breakfast and start my day.
So I got Ari some oatmeal and some water. That's usually her go-to breakfast of choice. I got us some hash browns in the air fryer, and then I think I'm gonna make omelets. But that hash browns got at least 20 minutes left. So I'll probably come down here when it's like 10 minutes till they're done and make omelets. I used all my mushrooms yesterday for dinner, so I just want to use ham and cheese and then put some salsa and sour cream on top. It's really good. But y'all, I am so tired. The energy is not here today. Another day, another project.
Project?
Yes.
Ooh, I am so sad.
You about to take a nap. That's about to be your project. I have been putting this off for so long, but I realized if I just do it in sections, then I can get through it. But what I need to do is much like I did maybe like 2 years ago, go through my closet and throw away things I don't like or can't fit anymore, because the whole top of my closet is just atrocious. Like, I usually fold pants and put them up there, but now it's getting to the point if I put something up there, it's falling back down and it's driving me crazy. So I need to go up there, bring everything down, see what I like, see what I don't like, get rid of what I don't, and fold neatly what I do. So let's go. Y'all don't judge me. It's terrible. And it's freezing over there because the vent is right there. I'm cold. Okay, actually, change of plans. Might decide to come in here and take a nap. So we're gonna let him take a nap because he's a hardworking man, and then we'll come back later and do the closet stuff. All right, it's later, way later. It's like 9 o'clock now. I kind of got a little bit of a nap in, not as much as I wanted, but I did not sleep great last night, as I told y'all before. So hopefully I can sleep better tonight, but I put all these clothes on the floor and I gotta go through them. I just have to. Like this black skirt, like it's a cute little midi skirt. I feel like I can make a cute outfit out of that. I've never worn it. Never, not once. So I'm gonna keep that. This shirt actually goes with the shorts that I'm currently wearing, so I'm definitely gonna keep this. This is just a pair of black leggings, but they are very comfortable and they don't have any signs of wear and tear, so I'm gonna keep those. I mean, you really can't go wrong with jeans. These are just a pair of ripped jeans at the knees. Nothing too crazy. I think they're from Shein. They probably don't fit the best in length, but especially like for fall and winter, I'm going to be wearing boots most likely, so that really doesn't matter as much. I need to separate it, like sets, jeans, skirts. Yeah. Now these PacSun jeans, not this pair specifically, but one pair my My sister brought me both of these. I have two different pairs of PacSun jeans, and I really like them. I don't know what the cut is. I want to say they're a boyfriend cut or maybe mom jean cut, but they're really, really cute. This skirt seems very, very dated. I've had this skirt since college. I can't tell if I like it anymore. I'm gonna think on it. These jeans, I don't care for anymore. Too many ribs. I don't like the cut. They can go. This is a set. It's super cute. Shorts and sweater. I love these pants. Definitely one of my faves. Yes, baby.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to clean up. Mm-hmm. These can go. I thought they were going to fit more like a baggy cargo fit like these, but they don't. So, but these I love. This I love, but it has a hole in the shoulder. So I need to fix that. I know I can hand stitch it. I just need to find some needle. I think I actually know where some needle and thread is. So I'm going to fix this. I need to hand stitch that. These I love. This, I'm unsure about. It's so bright, but it was free. I think I'm gonna keep it. I might regret it, but I'm gonna keep it for now. It was free. Okay, this is probably something I probably would never wear again, but it does have memories attached to it. This is the outfit that I got engaged in. I wore it to my graduation party and Mike proposed. And yeah. So I'll keep it for sentimental reasons, but I don't think I'm gonna wear it again. I don't know. Maybe if we go to the beach or something. I don't know. This is a hockey jersey that Mike used to have. Well, Mike had. He gave it to me because it doesn't fit. He can't fit it as much. He can't fit it as well as he wants to. So I'm going to keep this, but it needs to go on the hanger. It doesn't need to get folded. These I like. I wish they were longer. They are like maybe an inch too short. Not too short, but an inch shorter than I like. But I like them enough to still keep them. I'm a tall girl. I'm like 5'9". So I'm really picky about what my pants fall on me. This, I feel like I've only worn once, but it's still cute, and I feel like cheetah print is coming back, or is this leopard print? I honestly don't know the difference, but it's a wrap skirt. I can't find a, there we go. It's a wrap skirt, so I'm gonna keep that. It's very flowy, so the material doesn't really fold well. These are very like summer coated for me. I doubt I'll wear these in fall and winter. But I'm gonna keep it for now because I might wear it next summer. What the heck? I got like a stain on some of my sweatpants that I really like. I'll keep these for now, but I may change my mind. I'm definitely gonna do this again before summer starts. So if I do change my mind next summer, then I'll just get rid of them. But I also have these too. I definitely wore these to the beach this year. This actually needs to go in the hanger, but these are my Renaissance sweatpants from Beyonce concert. But these need to go in the hanger because I have the sweatshirt to match. But yes, I'm keeping that done. This, clearly I'm a set girly. This is just a champion sweatsuit that I think my dad got me for Christmas one year because I told him I just wanted a sweatsuit. So, still keeping it. It's a classic. These can go. I'm not really feeling that anymore. It's mini skirt season. It's always mini skirt season, but I'm keeping that. All right, so this is another sweatsuit from this brand called House of Rehab. I found them on Instagram. Their tagline is fashion made me do it. I love this color, but like I said, something got on the pants. I recently wore the pants for sure, but I don't know what the heck was on there. Still like these. And then this is the sweatshirt to go with it. It's kind of like a crop. Not a huge fan of that because I got a lot of stretch skin in my belly after carrying two huge babies. This is another set, but I think I'm over this. I don't like the material. It's kind of itchy. And it has pants to go with it. But the pants fit weird. And yeah, I think I'm over that. These I bought when I was pregnant because I just needed something with some stretch. But I don't plan to get pregnant anytime soon. These are pants that were thrifted years ago. I don't even know if I can still fit these anymore. Let me see if I can fit these. Okay, so they do still fit. They're a little short, but what's new in my tall life. But I think I'm gonna keep these because, like I said, with some boots or something, maybe cuff the pants, I'll keep these. This is really cute. I think it's the perfect fall and winter color, so I'm definitely keeping that. This is just a onesie that I've had for years. It doesn't have pockets. The ones that I've had recently have pockets. So I think I'm gonna just let it go. I mean, it's okay to let things go. I have to remind myself that it's okay to let things go. So I'm gonna let it go. This is another set, but I like how these pants fit way better. So I'm gonna keep this one. Y'all, I am so tired. I know I keep saying that. I am so tired. My patience today is so low. I'm really fighting through it, you know. I'm not trying to raise my voice. I'm not trying to get too snappy. But today is one of those days, okay? These were also given to me for free. So what happened was Mike was working the bar that he works at. Sometimes they have like events and stuff, and they have like, you know, pretty popular people come through. So this specific event was a Pretty Little Thing event, and they had influencers come in. It was a gifting suite is what it's called when they like give you free stuff. So after the event was over, they let all the female bartenders go through and get clothes, and they were like, oh well, you should take some for your wife too. So like some of his coworkers was just get like put the stuff in the bag for him to bring home to me. So this is how I got some free stuff for Pretty Little Thing. And I'm so appreciative. So if y'all see this, I don't know how, but thank you. So these were in there, and I've never worn these before because this also happened when I was pregnant and I was like showing. So they did get them in bigger sizes, but I could still fit these like in my hips and stuff. So I never wore these before because by the time I got it, my belly was kind of poking out and I couldn't button them. But I feel like it could be like a cute little dress pant moment, or not too dressy. But I feel like I could do something with this. Not sure. It doesn't have pockets, which I don't love. Well, I think it has back, you know. Yeah, it doesn't have pockets. So I don't love that. But if I find the right top and shoes, then we might can make something shake with this. These I love, love, love. Some of my favorite pair of pants. This was like my go-to fit when I was pregnant with Ari. Here is the denim version of that tan skirt. This skirt, I'm not feeling no more. This is another midi skirt that I've never worn. Maybe once, but I feel like I could do something with this. I do like these white pants. I know how people feel about white in the wintertime, but I don't care. Fashion has no rules. This like little crop sweater goes with the black leggings that I showed earlier. For now, let me put this stuff that I have in the closet because it's about to topple over. So let me put it up before it's a big old mess and I regret it. This is a family reunion shirt from when I was 4. 1999, family reunion. This color is very jarring, but I think I could do something fun with them. So I'm gonna keep it.
Mommy, I'm making cake.
Oh.
Yeah, okay, Mommy.
It looks tasty. This is a set. I don't know where the top is. There should have been a top just like this. To go with these. So I have the orange pants and the blue top, but I don't know where the blue top, I mean where the blue pants is or the orange top. So that's weird. These pants I love. I actually just got them tailored because I bought them big when I bought them for my freshly postpartum body when I had Cairo. And I've lost that weight since, so I still like the pants a lot, so I just needed to get them taken in at the hip, and I did, so love those. These are the Pac Slim pants that I really love that I was talking about. I don't know why, I just like that rip, it looks a little grungy, and I love that. This is a set, I got it from Target like 2 years ago. Love this, keeping this, I love that green color. These are still really cute, I'll keep these. And I love these pants, they're like a bell bottom, dark wash, love these. And these are some pants I bought from Target when I was pregnant with Cairo because I just needed something stretchy. It gave me that, but I love, they're like cargos. I love the color. I think they're so fun. So yeah. That was a lot more painless than I thought it would be. This is still stumping me. I don't know where. I think the pants to these are in my pants drawer, but I don't know where the top to this could be because I haven't worn it recently. But I really do love this color, so hopefully I find it. Well, my battery's about to die, and I need to get these kids in the bathtub because it's 9:30. So I need to get them in the tub and start our nighttime routine. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye, friends.